Hi everyone, Bengal's Culinary Journal is about to start its journey, and today we are here with a tiny glimpse of what we will be offering to our beloved viewers. Bengalis are known to be born gourmets, and Bengal for sure is renownedly known and recognized all over India and worldwide for its distinct flavors. Bengal in-houses a treasure trove of recipes, not only for its non-veg sections like fish, meat, etc., but it also has to offer a plethora of signature veg dishes prepped from simple and commonly available stuffs like banana flour, which is known as mocha in Bengali, banana stem, which is known as thor, taro, which is known as kochu, different types of leaves and shards, and different types of gourds like potol, which is known as pointed gourd, lau, which is bottle gourd, Corolla, which is bitter gourd, and many others to add on to this list. Unfortunately, these veg dishes are fading away faster with time when it comes to younger generations, as we tend to choose fish or meat only when we think of good food, when we think of celebrating food. Bengal's Culinary Journal hopes to put up more of these age-old veg recipes alongside the non-veg preparations. And not to mention, Bengalis have a constant affair with sweets and desserts, so Bengal's Culinary Journal can never miss them out. We will also bring up recipes of food which are not truly Bengali by origin, but are now embraced and loved by people of Bengal with all their heart. As we have always been known to be patrons of finger-licking good food, be it from any other cuisine. We will be kick-starting from next month, and we eagerly look forward to your love and support in this journey. Please do like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and let us know your feedback on the videos in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.